see if they're scrolling in, kind of. There it is, guys. It's Walt Disney World. Right there. You can see Epcot. And I see the resort when we're saying it. Pretty cool. I'm about to see Universal, too. Oh! Place on your, here we come, almost here, there. Best place on earth, Peacock Capital of the World, Disney World.
To the full upright high position, all those carrying items completely underneath the seat in front of you. When the captain does turn up the fasten seatbelt sign, please be careful when opening up overhead bins. Items may shift during flight and could fall out. If you're continuing on with us to Chicago, this is your aircraft. Please remain in your original seat. Bill's going to come to the back and do a through count. When we do have an accurate through count, we'll go ahead and do a PA. You can stretch your legs, use the lavatory. Please remain in your original seat. If you have another connection here on the Southwest flight, simply decline check the TV monitors for your main flight information. This is a permissioning station, which means the service doors in the frozen van will be open. If you have any small children, please keep an eye on them for their safety. Folks, now would be a good time to check around and make sure you have everything with you.
Once
you do
leave the
aircraft, you are not permitted to come back on. So once again, check around and make sure you have everything with you. As a reminder, folks, also when you are exiting the aircraft, your mask or face covering must be worn at all times, so please practice social distancing. We know you have many choices when it comes to traveling. Thank you so much for choosing Southwest. Welcome to Orlando.
Big self cloud.
Mm-hmm.